Okay, let's talk about the SSK, which is a left-leaning decrease that takes two stitches and turns them into one. To do it, you'll take your right-hand needle. You're going to slip the first stitch knitwise, which means you slip it by inserting it as if you're going to knit it, except instead you slip it off the left-hand needle. You do the same thing with the second stitch, slip it knitwise, then take your left-hand needle, insert it into the backs of those two stitches, and then simply knit those two together. Now the biggest issue you may find with this decrease is that sometimes the back stitch kind of pokes through the front of the stitch, which makes it look a little messy. To prevent that, you can simply use your left-hand needle to tug that stitch out, and that will improve the look of it a lot.